So usually when you place a floor in The Sims 4, you're able to place them in these little squares across the room. But did you know that you can also place quarter and half tiles in The Sims 4? To access this feature, press Ctrl F on your keyboard and you're left with this little quarter tile that you can place in any way that you like. You can use this tool to place floors on a diagonal and make new floor designs by combining different floors and colors into interesting shapes.